Hello guys, it's Yeti Speaks. I'm back here with a new trailer reaction for you guys. I already did a general trailer for this movie. I think some 3 4 weeks ago when the trailer dropped for If Beale Street Tour. Of course, you guys know I love Regina King and she stars favorably in this movie, and it's getting Oscar buzz for her role. People are thinking that she might be the one to win the Best Supporting Actress for this movie, and I'm so there for that. I hope she does. But I was just going about doing my own business in my house, and I heard this song. And of course, when I heard this song, it took me back to the 90s when this song came out with the Fugees. Only to realize that it was actually the soundtrack to If Beale Street Could Talk. So when I saw that, as much as I wanted to watch it so bad, I closed my eyes and I didn't watch it because I wanted to have my first authentic reaction with you guys. So I went ahead and downloaded the video on YouTube to show it to you guys, and let's both see. The new trailer for If Beale Street Could Talk. I think it's actually the final trailer for If Beale Street Could Talk. And I think they have more scenes in this trailer than ones we watched before. So let's go ahead and watch this. It's Barry Jenkins.
Strumming my pain with his fingers.
You ready for this?
Singing my life with
Clough is something,
his
isn't he? I like him.
I've never been more ready for anything in my whole life.
Killing me softly with
his
song.
The cinematography is fantastic. It's a beautiful movie to watch.
Go have fun, his baby.
I hope it's a boy.
Big brother, yes.
I'll have you out of here before it is.
Sure about that?
Beautiful.
We gotta set them free.
La, 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 la.
Don't want a baby in my arms.
I'm with you.
Oh,
you trusted love this far.
Oh, that's so beautiful.
Just at all.
Reviews are just fantastic. Wow, that's a different, totally. It's the same trailer, of course, but there's more scenes in it. And it just makes the movie more beautiful for me. I wonder, they should put, I'm thinking, it's one of the most beautiful movies I've actually seen this year, thinking about it. Watching the trailers all year, this is probably one of the most beautiful ones I've seen. I think Barry Jenkins puts his foot in it with this movie. He might win the best, the movie might win the best cinematography role. Maybe even for screenplay also, who knows? Adapted screenplay. And Stephen Clark, I love Stephen Clark. You know, if you know Stephen Clark, the first time I saw him was in Race. I think that was a few years ago, where he acted as Jesse Owens. Is that his name? Yeah, Jesse Owens. And I think he's also in that movie, in that show, the Amazon Prime show with Julia Roberts. What is the name of that show? I can't remember that show right now, but I think I saw him in the trailer for that show also. So Stephen Clark is actually coming into his own in Hollywood right now, and it's a great time for that trailer to drop while it's still in the news for this movie. But I love the trailer again, the new trailer, and I love the soundtrack of Fuji singing in the background with Lauryn Hill singing. What a classic, isn't that wonderful? And of course, like I said, the acting is top notch, the cinematography is just wonderful, and everything about it just makes me want to go to the movie theater so bad to watch it. So I wonder what you guys think about this new trailer, the new and final trailer for If Beale Street Could Talk. And let me know if it makes you want to go watch the movies even more. I'd like to know your comments, your reactions, your views and opinions about this. Let me know in the comments below the bar. Also, if you want to watch more videos, please subscribe, rate my channel, and ding the alarm button to hear more videos from me. I'm Yeti Speaks, that's my reaction. Till next time, guys.